and welcome to part two of today's video. It was really, really long. Mick got a load of presents, my dad got a present, and Mick was really excited about some hobnobs as well in video number one. If you've not already seen that, you can check that out. But right now, we are going to go down, me and Ash, in the TM to Mick's house to dig up some soil from his garden. Well, Mick claims that he's doing that himself, but we'll see what transpires and what happens there. We'll take loads of equipment with us, the wheelbarrow and a shovel. That shovel, that looks like Mick-sized, doesn't it? Yeah, that'd be all right.
For him to lean on.
I've just dropped the clean bucket off. We'll go and get the muck bucket on. Then we can put the barrow in it and we'll get off down there. Take him this bucket down. He'd be impressed, wouldn't it? I'll go and tip it off on pile. A little bit early, so me and Ash are going to put the escapee down there, if you can make it out, that is a cow, back in his pen. Ash will just fetch it up here. Hopefully it'll go in before the rest of them come out. Oi, oi, oi. That's it. Probably come back out like in half an hour, but he's back in for now. Well, this bucket will stink his house out anyway. I don't think he'll have oats there. He'll be happy, he's happy. Here we are at Villa de Mick. Can we drive straight onto the drive? Shall I get a bit close? Should I have to lift wheels off ground? Right, Mick, should we sit on these? What? You said you were doing it. You got some shorts to fit you anyway.
These are XL, extra large.
yeah, they are.
I'm telling them.
There's like Charlie Dimmock.
Not too far down, Ash.
Ah, you said you wanted about 6 inch of thingies, didn't you?
No. It's different to pulling straps, isn't it, mate? Plan is take all this down. Get your massive shed up.
Yep.
Nice. You happy with how it's going then?
Yeah.
Top raking hands.
Busy, mate. Busy raking.
Hacking orders about now. He wants you to what?
Not dig, I just go skim it.
Oh, right. Yeah. Plaster it, just plaster it. Do for you, eh? Mm. Huh?
We didn't even have apple crumble.
You?
We didn't, we had to come here.
No apple crumble. We knew we'd be whittling, didn't we?
Yeah, I denied it last week.
He's not going to be happy about all this muck on concrete.
What?
So you're not going to be happy about all this muck on concrete, are you?
Well,
I mean. Didn't you used to hoover at Lawn or something? Is that right? Is that you?
No, not me.
Not you?
No, it's Mick that goes up and
down. Oh yeah, that's it. He goes up and down at the same. Well, not have so many goes now with this block here, will you? Jonathan here as well, who is Mick's soon-to-be son-in-law. What were that like asking a question, Jonathan?
Terrifying.
You terrifying? Eh?
Now.
I'm a good lad. He'll be telling you off. He'll be scratching concrete. I'll mix in a bit of a dilemma. We've got that much soil. I think that's a 2.5 cube bucket, something like that. How much gravel will he need? What are you getting? Pea gravel?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. How much will they need?
Look at this, eh?
Oh!
Thank you.
No problem, then.
I'll just have half of it.
You keep calling Jonathan Jenny.
Looks like one.
I thought there were a story behind it, sir.
This is what I can't tell you, so I'll get it done.
What's all that about, like? What could that be?
I don't know.
Have you changed your identity, Jenny yeah. Jonathan? You sure?
Yeah. There's no nearly bag.
We'll get it out of Mick one day.
You're going to be happy about this mud on his paving, are you? It does want doing, actually, mate.
Eh?
Can't believe you've let Moss go.
He did it all last year. He did it all. Scraped everything, every one of them out.
I remember when you used to send pictures. Yeah. Ben used to zoom in and find a bit of moss and then screenshot it.
He can't talk with fucking dustbins, can he?
He did. He used to wind him up somewhere rotten about his
rich paving. Remember, it does be just about 2 days later.
You used to send pictures, didn't you, when you were going to work?
He got righted to, did he?
That you would?
Got nails in that one mixed up.
Oh, can I get them out? I'm in the business.
Oh, no, you're going in grand, you're real power.
So you got Tourette's then.
Look at it.
Mick, I'll scrape it up, yeah? I could have done that, and I was half tempted to do it down that a bit.
Were you?
Yeah.
Right, we'll see you in a bit then. Thank you very much. Well, why am I saying thank you very much? Hey?
Thank you.
But it's pound notes. So he just trumps. Oh, some weight in here, you know.
Me and Ash have got back to the farm now. We're going to get the feeding up done. Actually, it's a bit early for that. We'll get mixers done and stuff like that. And then think about feeding up in a bit. So I've swapped over the buckets to the clean one. We're going to do a mix now. Ash just headed over to the 210. Turn it on. Get this tipped in. Uh-oh, losing bits. There we go. What's he got now? Hey? What are they? Not so good potatoes?
We've got them for Mick, they're
alright, but I've got them for Mick, what
have they? Go for cows then. Right. So this antique beast is what we use to sharpen knives. And basically, like, mine needs sharpening in a minute.
And what kind of knife is it, Joe?
It's a stone knife.
I'm sure you just get like a blade, don't you, for them?
Yeah, but you have to buy them, don't you? Now, I have got some, but like, why not just sharpen it with this old beast, eh? Just think of money you could save having one of these, eh?
Oh.
Needs a bit of grease, I think. I think ideally you're supposed to have oil in the bottom, but there's too much dust here. That'll be sharp now, let me tell you. Might as well do it other side, haven't I? And then I've got...
Then you've got both
I've
sides.
Got two, oh! Brilliant. You'll not be able to tell, but it's razor sharp.
So, let's have a look how sharp it is. Boom. 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 I think there should be one more somewhere, it's just finding it. There we go. Avalanche. Mostly that tight, but I don't know where the blades are. It's just quicker for me to just sharpen it than to try and find where they are. Probably at the shop. still in the packaging, still need purchasing. So, yeah, use that little thing. Sharp, isn't it? Job done.
Me and Ash now are feeding up. Just fed these guys. You liking it?
I think so.
It's warm today. This weather is just, yeah, weird. Real humid. Like, it's raining. It's hot. Bizarre weather system we have in the UK here. Yeah. Well, we're just doing a bit of feeding out now, but we just had a phone call from Mr. B to say that he's going to come down here on a tractor. So we'll get to find out what that is a little bit later. Coming in an antique vintage cabless tractor in this weather. I'm thinking it's bad having to turn windscreen wipers on. I mean, at least he ain't gonna do that, has he? Is it? We never noticed. Here he is on Brum.
I've never waited at them traffic lights so long. I might have wet areas.
This is originality, this is.
Lovely.
No, I don't know.
I can't really say it to there, but my, yes.
You were?
Very.
So, he's stripped off. I think that's where we're going to end today's video. I'm going to do a little bit probably about this tractor in tomorrow's video. I'll put it in there, but this one's getting long again.
Oh, and look at, this is what you do to a massive, you see.
What?
It's like a bull.
Is it?
Yeah, you go and it flies towards you.
There we go, you see. Stuff like that. Expect that tomorrow, in tomorrow's video. Yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. If you did, press like, subscribe. Subscribe to Mr. B's as well.
Definitely.
Definitely. The Lanny Man.
Yeah, you should be able to find it now, easy,
yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah, just search Mr. B, Atkinson, Laurie, something like that, and you'll find him. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Check out the merch as well. Merch, boom, merch plug. Bye.